ที่โรงเรียนมิสตาฮุดดีนแต่ว่าดูพี่ๆเสื้อแดงนะครับพี่เสื้อแดงก็มาไกลจากพัทลุงครับโรงเรียน
เรียนอะไรครับ
พัฒนาวิทยามูลนิธิ
โรงเรียนพัฒนาวิทยามูลนิธิครับ
อันนี้ทุกคนก็พูดภาษาอังกฤษได้หมดเลย
นี่หน่อย
มาชาอัลเลาะ
ห์เคยออกไปต่างประเทศไหมครับคนอื่นที่อยู่ในนี้ไปเรียนคอร์สต่างประเทศมาไหมถึงมีความมั่นใจในภาษาอังกฤษของตัวเอง
ไม่นะครับก็เรียนอยู่ที่โรงเรียนนั่นแหละครับ
โอ้มาชาอัลเลาะห์เดี๋ยวเรามาเช็คกันดูนะครับว่าภาษาอังกฤษของเด็กๆที่โรงเรียนพัฒนาวิทยามูลนิธิจังหวัดพัทลุงนี่เขาจะเก่งขนาดไหนลองมาฟังทดสอบกันดูนะครับ
Welcome to Tana TV. Now we with English teacher from Indonesia. So we want you to introduce yourself.
Let me introduce myself. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Westin Maria Susanti. You can call me Westin or Maria. Westin or Maria. We are from Indonesia. Exactly, we are not English teacher here, but we are the students in university from Indonesia. The name of university is State Islamic University of Sultan Syarif Kasim Riau. And then we are here for pre-service teacher. Pre-service teacher mean that in our university we have program to practice. We are as a student in program teachers program, and then we are here for about 3 months.
Okay, my name is Diara Rizky Prayitno. You can call me Diara. My major in my university. Actually, my university STEM with my friend in Riau, in Sultan Syarif Kasim Riau. And my department is primary education. Teacher.
She is in primary education, and me in English education department. So my major is only in English, but since all of the subject in subject. Primary school.
But in here, I teach math.
Okay. So now we want to know, how do you feel to be a teacher here?
Okay, the first, it's a surprise for us because exactly we are in Indonesia, teach student with English in our mother tongue, that is Indonesian language. But here we are as an English teacher only can communication with the student only with English. And then we do not know Thai language much, only just a little bit. In Thailand, maybe nit like that. That is difficult. That is the difficulties and the challenge for us. Yeah, for force the student to use English as much as possible.
Thank you.
Could you tell me? How do you feel the men of Thailand?
The men?
And the men of Thailand.
Boy. That's question.
That's good said question.
And the boy in Thailand.
The first Chan Ngong. Boy or girl.
Yeah. I think the boy in Thailand is handsome.
Good.
Handsome.
Good answer.
Yeah, handsome. Same like Indonesian people. Yeah. The man in Indonesia.
Do you have some question?
What is the difference between Indonesia and Thailand
about
religion? Islam.
Oh, Islam. So in Indo. Muslim people so much in Thailand, no minus kan? Yes. So, but
So the difference is with
but Islam
in religion in Indonesia and Thailand is Muslim in Thailand is minority, but in Indonesia Muslim are majority in Indonesia is minority. And then the difference is with the Indonesia is Muslim we can. In Thailand, we so easy to differentiate between Muslim and non-Muslim because Muslim in Thailand, the woman Muslim in Thailand use veil, but in Indonesia, not all of the Muslim woman in Indonesia use veil, and they are sometimes use veil and then sometimes not use veil like that. What do you want to know about Indonesia?
When you come back to Indonesia, if someone asks you about Thailand, how do you tell them?
If you come back to Indonesia
if
in March,
if someone asks you about how you are in Thailand, actually, of course, yes. We will back to Indonesia in 15 March. In this year, so many of my friends asked about Thailand. How do you feel when teaching Thai students there? What the difference is and what difficulties? Is it okay for you? Is it fine or not? It's new challenges for us and new experience.
Every day, are you okay with living Thailand?
Living really okay.
Okay. People here are humble,
friendly
with us. The teachers, the director here, the students are very welcome.
What do you want to ask me?
Oh, it's time for me to ask
yes,
you.
Yes, yes. You can make a question with us.
Okay, I'm gonna ask you what grade of you? No, grade. I mean, junior high school or senior high school?
Matayum. Matayum. Yes, Matayum. Matayum.
Matayum is?
Matayum, right?
Senior high school.
Senior
high school. Where do you come from?
Patanur.
So, your school is Islamic school or? I think it's foundation.
Sam, like Mr. Houdin, no?
What? Like Sam.
English program in your school? Is there any English club or not in your school?
We have English club. It's named
In-N.
Yes.
What activities in your English club?
We have learn English for every night.
Every night. The example is speaking. What do you think when people say Indonesia? Three words. Say to me three words. What do you think when people say Indonesia?
What do you think?
Three words.
What do you think the first
thing about Indonesia? What do you think when people say Indonesia?
So good.
words? What do you
three,
know about three words. English? Three words.
Example, you can say tak contoh
ah.
You can say.
You mean some word from Indonesia?
Yes.
And you? What do you think when you hear someone say Indonesia? Three words about Indonesia.
Come. Makan.
Big.
Big.
Like
what? And then?
How about the other? What do you think about Indonesia?
How are you?
Indonesian.
It's language, no language Indonesia.
One of